what's up? Hey, yo, people. Welcome to the Cabaret, man, the math. Listen, this beat, I picked this because of the picture. It's a giant wolf hiding behind a skinny pole. And all the sheep are looking at him. But their body language, I'm telling you, nonverbals are vicious. But their body language says, let's get the hell out of here. You gotta listen, man. You gotta put your eye cap on, man. Common sense. Eye cap. You gotta get fitted. The eye is the only cap you should wear, man. It's on the top. It's called integrity. And the cap has causation, altruism, and perception. Put your eye cap on, people. Now, when you was little, you was taught a couple of things, man. If someone tells you who they are, you got to listen to them. You know what I'm saying? Because that's called truth in plain sight, hidden. And if you can't cross-check something, it's incorrect. They taught you in math, right? Well, this is math class in the cabaret setting. You know what I'm saying? Except for, it's a straight line, yo. But I'm going to give an analogy. And you're going to see why the opinion never, you hear me? Never needs to be added to the mathematics. Because the math is already complete, damn it. No additive needed. Already fact capacity. Understand me, man. I'm putting this math in the kindergarten words. You know what I'm saying? If you adult listen, everything ain't for everybody. But nobody can tell this God body, Psalms 82:6, that learning math isn't universal. Of course it's universal. So listen to the math, folks, through opinionated analogy and rhyming language, because that's how I do it, man. The accident happened. The car got hit. The fault means nothing, because the car already been hit, baby. It was already hit. Man, what is the math? And we're going to do the mathics. You got to leave your opinion in the trash, though. Tell me the math. I need the visual, the path. The math will tell the fault, not your mouth. So keep the opinion of the situation out your mouth. The math will tell it out. You have the rights to remain silent until you get the correct mathematics. So welcome to the cabaret, man, of a lot of things, but definitely of facts, damn it. Anything mysterious is just that, mysterious. Impossible to explain, that's the definition. Unaccountable. 12:4 revelations meant a third of the angels was kicked out of heaven. And also queer. You hear me? Queer is a synonym of mysterious. Huh. Well, the most high is the most high math. We just did the mathics and queer isn't a synonym. Come on, man. Listen to the heathen, man. Welcome to the cabaret, man, of math. And we do the mathics. Have a drink. Peace, Creation Bay.